کتاب فطرت کے سرے ورق پر جو نام احمد رقم نہ ہوتا تو نقش ہستی ابھر نہ سکتی وجود و لوح و قلم نہ ہوتا زمین نہ ہوتی فلک نہ ہوتا عرب نہ ہوتا عجم نہ ہوتا یہ محفل کن فقا نہ ہوتی اگر وہ شاہ امم نہ ہوتے اگر وہ شاہ امم نہ ہوتے
May I now call upon Maulana Hussain Ahmad Madani to come here up the stage and begin today's program with a wonderful speech on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
I begin my talk with Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Hussain Ahmad Madani. I am an alim. I have done alimiyat from Darul Uloom Deoband. I am truly indebted to India Islamic Culture Center and English House Academy for offering the youths of India a free 40-day personality development workshop to impart values, inculcate manners, instill confidence, and brighten our respective careers. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to give a brief description of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. May Allah's peace and blessings be upon him. Dear brothers and sisters, when we think of any totally religious person, we tend to believe that they are confined to one place in the remembrance of their God and spend their entire life doing worship and least bothered about the people around them. But with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it was a different story. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from his childhood days to the last breath of his life, he practiced honesty and truthfulness, and he was popularly known in Arabs as As-Sadiq Al-Amin, the most truthful and the most trustworthy. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was just not a religious teacher, but also a social reformer, a moral guide, a terrific administrator, a faithful friend, a reliable companion, a devoted husband, a loving father, all in one. No other man in the history has ever excelled or equaled him in any of the different aspects of life. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the only human being who has achieved such an incredible perfection. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a man with a noble mission to unite humanity, practice equality, and worship one Lord, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I wrap up my talk with a beautiful poem on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Kitab fitrat ke sare waraq par jo naam Ahmad raqam na hota. Kitab fitrat ke sare waraq par jo naam Ahmad raqam na hota. To naqsh hasti ubhar na sakti, wujood o lohu qalam na hota. زمین نہ ہوتی فلک نہ ہوتا عرب نہ ہوتا عجم نہ ہوتا یہ محفل کن فقا نہ ہوتی اگر وہ شاہ امم نہ ہوتے اگر وہ شاہ امم نہ ہوتے Thank you so very much for paying heed to my words and have a fantastic day.
Wonderful. A big round of applause. In the span of just 40 days, he has developed amazing confidence to address the gatherings.